Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Sugar Glow Princess, and I'm back at it again with another video. So today's video, I'll be reviewing a wig that I got from ChinaLaceWig.com. I'm always working with them. This is actually like my fourth time working with them, and their wigs is always bomb. So I decided to try on something different from them today, and the wig that I'll be trying out, the 360 lace wig. The lace is Dream Swiss Lace. The density is 200%. The hairline has been pre-plucked. It has baby hairs all around. The length is 10 inch. The hair color is natural black. The texture is deep wave. So when you first receive your wig, of course it will come in a box, but I lost the boxes. I never keep my boxes because I hate just having wig boxes laying around. So I would either just keep the bags and stuff like that. So this came with this little bag in the box, and it says right here, China Lace Wig. And your wig will be inside, nicely wrapped in a net. Mine's is not in a net anymore because I took it out. But yeah, this is the wig right here. Like I said, the texture is deep wave. Really different from what I usually be rocking. But I really wanted to try out a different look, so I went with this short bob curly situation. I'm really excited to see how it's gonna look on me. This is what the lace look like. Like I said, this is a 360 lace. It has combs on the inside and adjustable straps on the bottom. So I pretty much won't have to do any customizing to the wig. I don't have to pluck it. All I really have to do is just cut the lace off, style it however I want to. I believe this is a side part, which I think even cuter with this short bob situation. Yeah, I'm about to go ahead and try the wig on so we can see what she really looks like on. Alright guys, so this is what the wig looks like on. And I'm not even gonna lie to you, this looks crazy. But I really love the fact that this lace is so seamless. It looks really, really natural. I love that. And it plucked it so nice. Like, it looks really natural, really good. And I already know once I do my edges with this, it's gonna be so cute. But I can't figure out what I really wanna do to this wig. Like, what do I wanna do? What can I do? Because I don't want it to look like... like, I'm not trying to be out here looking like somebody's mom, but I really can't figure out what I want to do to this. Like, I don't know if I want to wet it and, you know, wear it as, like, down and wet, or if I want to wear it like this. This looks mad childish. Like, we're not doing that. So, I might just wet it and just, like, you know, define the curls and wear it, like, as a nice wet look. But once I wet it, it's over. Like, there's no coming back. So I just hope that if I do wet it and choose to wear that style, it comes out cute. Because if it doesn't, this is going to be a fail. This hair is really soft, bouncy. And I'm not even shook because, like I said, this is like my fourth time working with them. And I really love the quality of their wigs. It's always, always bomb. Especially their curly hair. Curly texture never disappoint me. So it's like, I already knew this was going to be bomb. Hopefully the ending result will be... cute. If it's not, I'm just snatching a wig off and we're not doing it today. Period. Period. this is the final look. As you can see, I finessed this wig. I had no idea what I wanted to do with it at first, but kind of just went with the flow, and this look came out really, really cute. I'm really loving this unit. It's super cute, short, simple. It looks really natural, and it was so easy to do. You could also straighten this hair. You could warm curl it. You could blow dry it and like do a cute style with it, cute flip curls with it, or whatever you want to. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you're interested in purchasing this wig, make sure you check out ChinaLaceWig.com. I will leave their links down below and also the link to this wig. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next video.